Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. This is Sayyeda Azra from Amphatech YouTube channel, where you find all about technology. In this tutorial, I want to take you through step-by-step process on how to set up a brand new Google Ads account. Because before you start setting up a Google Ads campaign to market or promote your business with a Google Ads, you first need to have a Google Ads account. So in this video, we're gonna learn how to create Google Ads account. Before we start, let's understand how Google Ads work and what Google Ads is. Google Ads basically is an online advertising program through which you can reach people and promote your product and service. In return, you're definitely going to get something, that is traffic. Whatever you're promoting, your website, YouTube channel, or your app or application, you can promote different things here, but in this, you must need to have the Google Ads account. Now, let's get started. First thing you need to do is make sure that you are signed into your Google account. Now, in order to create Google Ads account, go to the Google, and here in the search bar, we write ads.google.com. I will add the link of this page in the description. You can go directly from there. This will take you to the starting screen. Here you will see how you get started with the Google Ads. We'll give you $400. We'll give you $400 in ad credit where you spend $400. So here in the right side, you will see sign in option and start now. So click on start now. And here you will see the option. I will click here, create an account without a campaign. Now, in this page, you will see billing country, time zone, and currency. Keep this information same. It's automatically detect your billing country, your time zone, and your currency. Here you will see it has detected automatically my location, my country, my time zone and currency of my country. Here downside, you see personalized campaign guideline from a Google Ads expert. So I don't want this, so I choose no. Next, if you want tips, promos, offers from Google Ads, you can pick yes. I'm gonna choose yes here and now hit submit. Here, see, all set. You can create your first campaign now. Click on continue to your account. So once you have created your account, you will be able to access Google Ads tools, resources like Keyword Planner. See here, go to the tools. Under planning section, hit Keyword Planner. Click on discover new keywords. Tap your keyword and start searching. You will see here different results that you can use for keyword research. You can do keyword research here by using this tool. You can also set up campaign here so you can promote your videos, website, your product, your services and everything here. So that's it for now. I hope you like this video and let me know if it will work for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share my videos. One also very important point here that I also create videos for my viewers and subscribers. So if you want me to create video on any topic, so just write me in the comment section. I'll definitely make video for you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.